Hello YouTube, and welcome to the next episode of Minecrafting with the Wox. We're just standing on top of the tower here, looking at the spiders. Hello, spiders. He's saying hello. We've got the lovely view of the cottage over there. It changed slightly. I think Sam built a bridge there. We'll take a look at it at some point. And I've brought a friend with me. Ha-ha! Hey, what? Sam.
Where's this friend of yours?
No, it's you.
Oh.
You are my friend, are you not?
I believe so, yes.
Aren't you?
Don't hit me again. You know what they said about that.
I know. I promised the judge I'd never do it again. But I did. Oh, I'm truly sorry. So, yeah. Sam is joining us for an episode because we are going to be working on this epic tower. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Yes. And let me just show you something that I built last night. Nothing amazing, but I like it. So this all needs to be cleaned up, obviously.
Yeah.
Pretty deep. Ah, there we go. It's the 3x3 piston door. Version 1. There we go. I still want to upgrade it to the point where it doesn't need the sand over there. But it didn't have enough sticky pistons. So there you go. We were thinking we could build some kind of amazing room back here. And that's what we'll do. Either that or we'll work on the tower for a bit. What do you think, Sam?
I think we can do both.
I think we can.
We can multitask because we are mighty women.
You are a mighty woman. I am a mighty wox.
That's true.
So Sam, in case you didn't know yet, is the person that is working on the sound for the most amazing game ever created. Polyverse.
Ever so true.
Oh yes.
I'm that sound guy.
He's that sound guy.
Yes.
Cheers.
Good night, mate.
And he's Australian. Isn't that cool?
Yes. He's good.
Say something in Australian.
Oh, let me think.
See, it's amazing.
Stone the flaming crows.
See, it's very poetic. Such a poetic people.
It is. Mr. Wox, you are being a galah.
A galah?
Yes.
What is a galah? What
it's
does it do?
And I don't know what it does. It birds, I guess.
Galert. I kind of feel like a bit of galerting today. That sounds good.
All right. So I have 9 pieces of cobblestone. Where shall I start?
I don't know. Actually, I think that this, because I am experiencing some lag, so this is going to be a bit of an update video. So we'll drop out and we'll drop in again once we have something to show the good people of YouTube.
I think that's a good idea because I always get lag.
Oh, I think I triggered an Enderman.
Oh dear.
Oh, he's on his way.
I have a sword.
Is he coming
up? That sounds scary.
He's standing in front of the door with his block.
In front of the
He's making creepy noises.
Kind of sounds like a turkey pig.
It kind of sounds... Did you get him?
No, he's coming to get me. I'm just going to run away now before I push great shame to myself.
I'll help you.
Oh my goodness, it's everywhere.
Oh snap. Oh, I'm going to die. I died.
Oh, I got an enderpearl.
All right, folks, we'll be right back. Welcome back. We've been busy. Not too busy. There we go. The door is glitched, but that's just a graphical glitch. Looking down, looking up. It's just a room. It's Sam's left, by the way. He's gone. He's not with us anymore. But we... Oh! I lied. Hey, Sam.
Good day.
Good day. Then good show, old chap.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we dug out this room, and we made the little corners.
We did.
With the red and the blue corners.
This could be a police room.
Yeah, it's where you go when you commit a Minecraft sin.
Yeah,
a crime, if you will.
If you kill a baby animal, this is where you get put. This is where you get put. That's how good my English is.
Or when you dig directly down.
Yes, or up.
That's also a crime.
Up's very dangerous.
Yeah, but that's your own risk, you know. You can't dig down, though. That's the law.
Ah, we've got the drip effect now, though. You can see what's a block above you if it's a liquid.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Hey, we could do something cool with that.
Oh, we could have a dripping roof. We could spend 3 months in a leaky boat.
Yes, we'll do that. That's a good idea, Sam. Excellent. Moving on. This is what we've been doing. Just a quick little update. And once we have something else to show you, I guess we will.
Yes,
say bye.
Plenty to do.
Indeed.
Farewell.
Bye-bye. Welcome back, YouTube. Ha-ha. Look at this. We made a fountain with the lily pads and the logs, and it's pretty. What do you guys know?
Half slabs, too. Don't forget the half slabs.
Oh, yeah, the half slabs. They're an integral part of the design.
Indeed.
The reason we started the recording is because we decided that we need some more glowstone. And you know what that means.
Time for adventure.
Yes, Sam?
Yes. Just interrupting you there. Very rude.
No, that's all right. We're going to the Nether. And because we always get in trouble in the Nether,
always.
We thought we'd record it.
All right.
Do you have all the iron?
I have 4 pieces. We have lots back at the other place.
No, I've got some here, too, in some chest. Oh, here it is.
Are
36.
You sure? That's not enough.
It's enough for me.
Oh, well then. I'll be back. No, you can come meet me because we know.
Oh!
Dear. That was very rude. Oh dear, there's another. Oh. I blew up!
Oh god.
Oh
look
back
at
experience.
This.
Give me all the
experience. There's little tiny pieces of Sam everywhere.
Oh dear. Oh, hurry up and load. Silly.
I've got your XP.
Okay, well, that's fine.
I'll just grab your stuff anyway.
Whatever.
There we go.
Oh my. Chicken bomb. Bridge.
Wow, would you look at this?
That was
you were creepered pretty bad, weren't you?
Yeah, I turned around, there was another one there. You know, I never die, and then now I die on camera.
Of course, I started the recording.
I look really bad now, and everyone watching is going to be like, ha-ha, and I'll just be sad. I'll be really sad.
If right now you're going, ha-ha, leave a comment. Also subscribe. It'll be fun.
Yeah, and then comment my channel, because there's very interesting things there.
Yes.
Not really.
Go to his channel.
I'm
subscribe to his
kidding.
Channel. He's lying, by the way.
If you subscribe to me, you're not going to get very many things. I haven't uploaded anything in about a year.
Yeah, and my subscribers get constant videos.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, I'm just the uploading king. I must upload constantly.
Every day I check eagerly awaiting more things.
And it never comes.
Nope.
But this time is did, yes?
I believe that's a correct grammatical term.
Sure.
Well, no more enchanting for me.
Well, I could enchant us some swords. How's that?
Oh, that sounds fantastic.
I have your sharpness sword.
You know what we should do? We should make some diamond swords, because
You know, I agree.
Why the hell not?
Where do we keep our diamonds?
They're over here in the corner.
There is one diamond sword already here.
Ah, look at that. Right.
Shall I enchant it?
Yes. And if you get a really good enchantment, then fantastic.
Let's see. I need some sticks. Do you have any sticks?
No, I died, remember?
All right.
If I had any sticks, you should have them now. Oh, dear. Do we not have any timber?
No.
Oh, my.
That's all right. We have a tree. I'll cut down the tree.
The very ugly tree you should cut down.
I'm not climbing all the way up there.
That's why I'm not doing it.
I'll just take one log.
Well, it's really two trees, because it's part of a tree that I think I missed. And then
it is the ugly tree.
If you get sticks from it, they are ugly sticks. And if you beat people, then they become ugly.
That is the myth, yes. According to the legends of the ugly tree. Alright, let's see. Enchant. Right, let's see. Oh man, now I want low-level enchantments. Oh, here's one.
That's why I took the bookcases out that time.
A sharpness one. And another sharpness one. That's fair. Here you go.
You're always going to get the more efficient one anyway. Oh, wow.
We are armored up. We have the same armor on. It's very...
Oh, I'm going to get rid of all that iron before I die in the nether.
Please do.
I remember that time I died in the nether. Oh.
I don't think I need all these picks. This might be a bit of a waste. Throw them in here.
I don't think we need to take anything else with this.
Yeah, I got some random junk. It'll be fine.
We will.
There we go.
Okay. Who left those doors open?
Oh, my legs. Oh, the sound. Let me turn it down.
Okay.
If this sound is too loud for you and YouTube, I apologize.
Oh, dear.
And I see some easy glowstone.
Ha ha ha, where are you? There you are.
Oh, it's been so long since I've been here.
It has. I'm just afraid the last time I came through, there was a ghast waiting for me.
It seems okay now.
Had a hasty escape. Perhaps down there, that glowstone underneath, are you thinking?
Actually, I saw some up here. I think it's some good glowstone. Let's take a look.
This fire scares me.
It should. Although the armor does protect you.
Ah, that's good to know. I apologize if my Minecraft comes through my microphone, too.
No, it's no problem. here we go. Yeah, okay. This is pretty easy glowstone. I climb up, and you grab it.
Alright, okay. Where is it going to fall?
Straight down?
Bottomless pit of... I'm just going to hit this fire at, I think. Alrighty.
Alright, let me just work my way up there.
Certainly. Whilst I continue to eat my delicious licorice.
Yes, tell the people about your licorice.
It's licorice and it tastes like green apples. It's fantastic.
Yeah, that is amazing.
It is. It really is. Right now I'm plugging licorice for every licorice manufacturer in the world.
Yeah, they should pay you.
Green apple licorice, to be precise.
Did you know you can break glowstone with your fists again?
Oh, really? I didn't know you couldn't, ever. Because I never ever came to...
Oh, it used to be this way, and then they changed it, and now they changed it back.
Oh, yes, I believe the first time I ever came to the nether properly was in your server.
Ah, then you never...
I never experienced the nether properly. I think I came once and I died straight away and thought, this is a bit of a pain in the bottom.
I remember when we went in here for the first time.
Oh goodness, we got way lost.
Way. I mean, we were down here for hours. Stuck
we
in a fortress.
Literally were. Oh dear.
Snap. Oh, he's shooting you.
Yeah, just me. It's no biggie. I'll just run from side to side.
Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
I'll lure him.
All right, that's all of it.
Okay. Apples. He's made some fire, so it's nice and bright over here now.
Did we get the glowstone?
Yes, I've got it all. Two full stacks.
No, you didn't. There's two up here, too.
Oh, dear.
So that's 32 glowstone, thereabouts. And I see some more over here. But that is not easy.
Oh. Oh, is that one of the thingamabobs that's a nether slime?
I think they're called magma slime.
Yes, they're magma cubes, I believe.
They don't drop anything. Do you see that glowstone down there?
I thought they dropped magma something or others that you can use in potions.
Nah, they don't. I think they're supposed to, though.
Oh, okay.
Do you see that easy glowstone over there?
No, but you're gonna lead me to it.
Alright, let's try to get it. Follow me!
Of course.
I love this texture pack so much.
Oh, it is fantastic.
It does look amazing. To anyone asking me what this is, and I do get this question quite often, this is the Painterly texture pack. Painterly. So that's paint early. Painterly. Do not to- Whoa!
Mr. Wox, there's a hole there. Be careful.
Thank you. Thanks, Sam. That's
okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
I can see some glowstone that you dropped.
Yeah, just six of it, I believe.
I'm gonna take on this magma cube. Hey,
I need to get my stuff. But how?
Oh, goodness. There was stuff. I must get down there.
It was a brand new iron sword.
Excuse my little girlish screams, but there is one of those things that's shooting those things at me.
I know what you mean. Dude, where did I fall?
Down here. Pretty much directly next to the portal.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, they move fast.
This is getting crazy. Can you kill him?
No, but I'm going to get the stuff. If you haven't already got it.
No, I'm on my way. But I don't know how to get down.
Yeah, I'm making my way down at the moment.
I'm following.
Oh, good. Because we're about to hit a dead end, I think.
That's alright. Oh. You have picks, right?
No. No, I do not. Oh. We are so unprepared. And we prepared so well for this.
Well, I was prepared, but then I fell.
Oh dear, there's lava down there.
There's a lot. Welcome to the nether. There's lava down there.
I think that if I jump, I won't die.
I think you won't, but I might.
Right.
Do you think you can go down and pillar up?
Perhaps. I've got
Do you have any gravel?
I've got 3 blocks of netherrack. I could make some glowstone blocks.
Alright, watch this. I'll jump.
Okay.
Got it.
Aha. Let's see if I can make it. Alright.
Any way down?
That was a bit silly, wasn't it?
A little bit.
I think that if we, perhaps go this way.
Do you think I can make it?
You could try. You've got nothing to lose.
Made it.
Alright. Oh, I better eat a mushroom. Oh, nope. I'm just gonna plant it.
Where's my stuff?
The way you're going, I believe. Okay, now I can go up and navigate you.
Alright.
Oh dear. Almost just...
Navigate me, Sam.
Okay, I've got to get... How do we get up?
Oh, I think it's over here. Yep, here's my stuff.
Very good.
Got it.
Okay,
Hello, Pigman.
Have food on you by any chance?
Have I got what?
Any food on you.
I happen to have some food on me.
Oh, good, because I'm having the very reoccurring nether issue of forgetting to bring food.
Yes.
Yeah.
Give me a second.
Certainly, all the time.
Well, I lost some of my armor.
Oh dear.
But I have my diamond sword.
That's
and
all
a pin. And some glowstone.
Okay. Yes, I've got all the glowstone. I should be a bit more careful.
Alright, let's see.
Well, we could always take a whole bunch of zombie pigment and get some chops.
Where are you, Sam?
I'm just near the portal.
Alright, I'll pillar up to you.
Okay.
And I've got some more glowstone down here.
Where you fell down, so...
This is very dangerous.
Mm. Do not worry, Woxian YouTubers. We are trained professionals.
Oh, he is.
Please do not try this at home. Oh, hello, Mr. Pigman. Yeah, it's a good day to you, too. I believe the rough translation of growl is good day.
I think they're saying hello. They seem friendly fellows.
They do. They're not hitting us with their golden swords, so...
Yeah, they're, those are for the guests, of course.
Yes. Of course, but the guests, they're like, oh, pigmen, let's not kill them, because if we hit one, they're all going to swarm on us.
Yeah.
These guests, they're not as silly as you think.
No, they just attack us.
Yes, they're like, oh, look, two people on YouTube, let's rain on their parade.
Where was that easy glowstone we saw?
I don't remember, because you saw it, and I was following you, and then you fell down a hole.
Oh, there's some up here.
Oh, very good. I don't know where you went, so give me a sec. Just having some technical difficulties of jumping. Oh, nope, not there. Nope, over here. Hello.
I see a ghast taking a shower.
Oh, lovely.
I could use a shower.
At least they're fresh fellows.
Yeah, they like to keep clean. They're like cats.
Yes.
Only more deadly. Slightly more deadly.
So. Do they have a tongue?
I don't know.
They
honestly never...
a light, considering they shoot flaming fireballs out of their mouths.
Hmm.
Hmm.
You make an interesting point.
I do. I am also still trying to get upwards.
No, I think we should go downwards, maybe.
Oh, I went in a circle and was looking for where you went, and I don't think I was going in the correct way. Because I can't...
Let's meet back at the portal.
Okay. And I believe this is why we don't come to the nether. Oh, there you
are. Yeah, we need to be very, very careful.
Directly behind you.
Alright. Hey, I see a slime. Let's kill that guy.
Okay. I believe it's a magma cube. Ah! Oh my goodness, it's coming to get me. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Dear God. Whoa. Gee gods, man.
Okay, I'm at the magma cube thing. Oh dear. What is this?
It looks angry.
Oh dear, it's on... Oh, it's dead. Oh, more little ones.
Oh, oh god, they're everywhere.
It's doing all the sound effects. This is how I make the sound effects for the game, by the way. Everybody, if you're wondering, I just make all the sounds with my mouth and that's where the magic happens.
Yeah, he doesn't use a computer. He's very old school.
I don't actually own a computer. I don't even know what these computer things are. I hear they're quite powerful, but, you know.
Hey, I found something.
What have you found?
Look at this.
Oh. I believe there's going to be a spawner in that. Oh, there's fire there, Mr. Wox.
Thank you.
That's okay. Just careful. We don't want another hole incident.
All right, this is a blaze spawner, but I'm going to destroy it.
Yes, I believe that's for the best. Because we know what happens when we're around blaze spawners.
Nothing good.
No.
Hey, look at this. It's our stronghold.
Oh, my.
Oh, we're not going to be wandering around in here.
Oh, dear. Do you have any food? I'm about to start dying.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
I think I'll partake of some steak as well.
Yeah. I have half a hunger bar left. Or half a hunger unit. Okay.
Are you healing?
Oh, big man. I wasn't dying just yet. I was about to start dying of starvation. Good day, Peter.
So let's not go in here because we need some glowstone.
Yes. Nether. Sidetracking everybody since it was invented.
Yeah. I like it though. It's dangerous.
So is my middle name. Not really. It's Isaac.
That's a cool name.
It's got two A's.
All right. This is probably a bad idea.
Mm-hmm.
But I think I'll go up to that glowstone over there.
Whoop! Okay.
You grab it.
Sure thing. We're such efficient team.
Yeah.
Such an efficient team, I should say.
I can feel death around the corner again.
Mm.
And this is very dangerous because the lag.
Yeah.
I must pushes get me off. Fire.
Oh dear, it's dark.
Alright, I have a very clever idea.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go up into the ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
And work my way to the glowstone from there.
Ah,
yes. Now you're using the old nugget.
Noggin. Yes.
Right. The old noggin.
Yes, nugget, I'm not quite sure what you could interpret that as.
Well, it's a Dutch thing.
Oh, I see.
We don't have brains.
No, I do not understand anything Dutch. You're all backwards people.
Oh, don't worry. Nobody understands it. Not even the Dutch. All right, come on, glowstone. There you go. Oh, come on. It reappeared.
Yes, welcome to my world every time I play on anything online.
All right, there we go. Now, to get back down safely.
Do you have a parachute?
No, but they should add them to the game, I think.
Oh my, that would be intense.
You could go skydiving.
Wow.
I think that's enough glowstone. Maybe we should cut our losses.
Three full stacks plus 11 I've got.
I think that should be enough for now. Shall we get back?
Certainly. If we can. Oh, I just bit my tooth in a funny way and it really hurt.
I thought you loved that licorice.
I do, but I bit my tooth. It's quite painful.
There goes Sam. And there goes me. Oh, my legs! Ugh, there we go. Oh, we have another chest. Oh, I have 27 glowstone as well.
Oh.
I'll just pass it to you.
Certainly. Shall I create glowstone?
Please do.
Okay.
And in the meantime, I saw something very amazing that I want to try.
Do share.
I will share, but I will need some wood.
I've got wood. I don't really.
But wood I believe there'll be, many, sharing.
There'll be many YouTubers laughing right now, I believe.
There we go. Come on. I'll use the diamond sword because I am not efficient. Can I have that? Thank you.
Of course.
Oh, well, thank you, sir.
Anything for you, sir. We have 57 glowstone and 2 dust left over.
Oh, that's not too shabby.
Not a bad day's work.
All right, let me show you this. This is amazing.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, there you are.
Watch this.
Watching?
Haha.
Oh my. Very good.
There we go.
I like the little face that the hatches make.
They do make a little face.
It's kind of
like... It stares at you.
It's angry, kind of very concerned, if you will.
All right. Let's cut the video again because we have what we need.
Yeah,
there you go. Little Nether adventure.
Haha.
Haha.
Oh.
Jumping but hitting my head.
Oh, me too. Ow, 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 ow.
Okay, this is getting silly.
Yes.
We will update you on our progress soon. Welcome back. We've been working pretty hard. As you can see, I've got some nether brick in my hands. And that's just Sam.
Good day.
And he's a ninja after all. He can't stay out in the open, you see.
Yes. This is my dwelling. This is where I reside.
This is where he lives.
Yes.
Let's put him away.
Thank you, sir.
Let's. Oh God, I forgot we don't have pickaxes.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
Don't worry. I'll leave you a little.
I'll mine this with glowstone.
It's a little breathing hole for you.
Yes. No, I don't need air. I'm a ninja. I actually survive off of ninjutsu.
Ah, yes.
Oh, so
of course. Goofy. All right. Let's show you what we've been doing. It's pretty cool.
Now a magic ninja.
You ready? Let's open the magic door. Ta-da!
Very nice.
Very fancy.
Indeed.
And we'll still have to work on this corridor for a bit, maybe?
Yes. For now, it's okay.
But look at this. Oh, it took some time, I'll tell you that.
You're telling me.
But it's very luxurious.
Come along quite nicely, I believe.
Oh, yeah. It's very cool.
It is.
It'll be like the center room. And there will be like walkways branching off to other rooms.
Yes, our central hub, if you will.
Yeah, the central hub. And it'll lead to other luxurious rooms, such as this one. And then we will have a base built for kings. And a fountain.
Fun game. It's called See How Long You Can Stand on Top Ball Without Being Pushed Off.
Alright, let's play it. It's not that difficult.
Okay. Unless you're not being pushed, perhaps it's just your server hating me some more.
Oh yeah, my server loves me.
Yes. You're in favor. I get pushed off straight away by the water that I'm not even in.
Ooh, camera mode. Look at me switching. Alright.
Ouch.
Enough silliness.
My ankle.
I thought you were a ninja.
It's okay, I've broken it about 40 times today.
Oh, excellent.
It ain't no thing.
So, this was the build for today in a little nether adventure. And I'm sure it's going to be a reasonably long episode. But I don't know. Uh-huh. I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time. In the next episode of Minecrafting with the Wox and Sam.
Ta-ta.
Bye.